You seem nervous.
Yeah, we were a little freaked out about the whole Bruce thing, and, you know, we Googled imaginary friend psychiatrist and your name came up. I don't think she realized that this was what it was gonna be.
Could you please stop talking about me as if I'm not here, Charles? It's very frustrating.
You wanna draw?
Yeah, actually, that would be great.
Great. Because you need to fill this out, okay?
There we go.
Bruce, would you like to draw how you feel?
He's hiding.
Hiding what? No, I wasn't hiding. I was just attending to some important business in my tree office. Stuck the landing.
Come out and play. Don't be scared. Don't blow a gasket. Take a page from the feeling basket.
What's up with this guy, man?
This guy's nuts. Let's get the hell out of here. He's losing it.
I got a basket full of feelings, Bruce, and you get to put your hand into them. Brucey Bruce, I'm gonna find your imaginary friend, whether he likes it or not. Bruce.
This guy is losing his shiz right in front of us. Check it out. Ice cream sandwich. A la mannequin.
Oh my God, I'm crazy.
No, 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 we don't like to use that word. That's not the terminology we use, okay?
I think this might be fake.
Now, when a child or an adult man has an imaginary friend, it's not a cause for concern. Bruce is here for a reason, and it's to help you with your anxiety and fear.
Yeah, I don't think that's what's going on here.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
And frankly, too hard on Bruce.
That's actually a good point. You know, you should listen to this guy. He's a doctor.
Bruce, this is for you, buddy.
Thoughtful.
Now, deep down, there's nothing that Bruce is making you do that you don't want on some base level to do yourself.
Exactly, and yet, I'm always the bad guy.
Have there been any major consequences to following Bruce's lead? Sounds like you guys had a nice weekend together. I would like a nice weekend with a friend like that.
Major consequences? Yeah, I can think of one major one. Jail? That seems like a pretty major consequence.
Okay, let's put a pin in the jail thing for a sec. Because a lot of great minds and artists have been arrested. John Lennon, Timothy Leary, Ken Kesey.
Nick Nolte, Flavor Flav.
Putting a pin in jail? Then no, I guess there were no major consequences.
That's actually pretty solid advice.
It was actually kind of a great time.
You just put a pin in it. Yeah. And you had a great time?
And what?
And
come on, you know what?
And I guess I wouldn't have had any of these experiences without Bruce.
Breakthrough.
Woo! Dr. Jim, this guy's the real deal. He's actually a really good doctor, man. Worked out some of those issues. I tried so hard. That's all I wanted, just a little validation.
Bruce! Oh, am I hugging him? Oh, Bruce hates hugs, but Dr. Phil loves them.